Tonight's visit is about the latest addition to the NHRA Museum. This is the B4 Bonneville Streamliner built by Southern California hot rodding legend, Chet Herbert. Herbert built the car with the help of George and Sam Barris in just 3 weeks. It features an aluminum body and a 368 cubic inch Chrysler Hemi. Driven by Leroy Neumeier, the car in its first outing smashed 8 records and was one of the early cars in America to run over 200, eventually topping out at 246 miles per hour. Herbert was confined to a wheelchair most of his life due to polio, but he never gave up on his dreams of building the ultimate hot rods.